Today in Council Bluffs, voters will head to the polls.
They'll decide whether they'll pay higher property taxes to help the school district. Voters could approve a hike to the physical plant and equipment levy. The fund helps cover costs for equipment, maintenance, and many other items. If approved, the hike would mean an additional $6.70 each year on a $100,000 house. Today, four school board candidates also face re-election.
The search for